Okay, I did a little bit of stuff off stream. It's gonna be I'm not gonna do super long today just because I have work. I forgot to charge my iPad though, so I need that for work. So it's like I'll kill a little bit of time in the morning. Anyway, I did a couple things off stream. I turned in all the Oculus quests. Got some gear. Oh, and then finished everything up to beast up except for actual beast. So I just like turned in the quests, laid the emitter. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Nothing too crazy. I need to get a doctor's belt, man. Hate not having a doctor's belt. So let's do this. Let's be stealthy. What's my stealth at right now? 108. Pretty good. Hopefully that's enough. Oof. Just barely enough. Nice, dude. This might be a little risky. No, we're good. Do I want E Aura or TD? Feel like there's mines over here. I can't remember, so I'm just gonna play it safe. Let me bring up my maps real fast. I think there's pigs north of here, and I need a couple more snouts, so I may go kill them. Correct. There are pigs north, so let's go kill those pigs real fast. Let's get this one alone. Not quite though. weeks. Snout. Snouts are so elusive. It's weird, I feel like they don't usually, not usually just waiting there, but maybe I'm wrong. Old train schedule, I gotta remember that, I gotta add that to my map. Pretty good, Ika. How you doing, dude? How's the story coming along? By the way, I looked up Project Zomboid yesterday. It actually looks really fucking fun. I'm alright, just finished up a scene with of my villain destroying a small mining camp like they were some monster from Resident Evil. Old bitch is dead. I feel like there's more that's supposed to be here, but I guess not. I can't remember. Yeah, I am gonna blow this up just because I. I don't want to die. By accidentally clicking on it. I've done that before. Did I grab the note? Okay, I did. 76, 89, 25. Alright, let's do the puzzle. Nope. For 77. Oh, never mind, I don't have 77. Nope. 8, 12. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. I fucked it up. It's 67, not 77, right? 23, 31 is 54. Yep. They've been fun to write. They've been chasing a childish dream, taking to a horrifying conclusion as an adult. Good, man. I'm glad you're enjoying it. 33, 82. Okay. Yeah, I have no writing ability at all. I'm dog shit at writing. So admirable. 25, 34, 24, 25. So okay, I think I know which one that we're on then. Twenty, 25, 89, 17, 19. 99, 60, 76, boom. Where's 89 at? Yep, and then 25. So let's just leave 79, 55, and 11. had some issues before. I got caught up for years trying too hard to plan a story instead of just writing it. I kind of just jumped in writing this one to avoid that. I do have it all planned out, but in my head instead of written out lines. Nice, dude. It's a paralysis by analysis sort of thing, where sometimes you just gotta do it, man. Just gotta go for it. I don't even know why I'm picking these up. I don't need them. I literally don't need anything for them. Now I could kill all these cats, but, and I hate cats, I do. I have a cat. I fucking hate her, but I'm gonna try and do the right thing here. I'm gonna try and do the right thing here, folks. Up until a point, there's a certain threshold where if you get too close to these cats, or go too far in, these cats are getting mad. They don't like it. So I'm gonna have to kill at least. Nope. You're a smart kitty, you know. You know. I'm gonna have to kill you if you get too crazy. Shit. I'm dead. Yep, see, this is what I meant. This is what I get for trying to be a nice guy. Alright, fuck it. You cats had your chance. Flame on. Oops, fuck up. Yes, the cats don't deserve it. The granny does. I wanted the key. She did not comply. That's weird that Exo Aura didn't trigger any aggro. Where's the cats at? I can't see any. Are there any? Okay, come on. Don't ask cats. I was gonna keep them alive, and I was like, "Oh, I forgot they actually drop the laser emitters. Those are worth good money for how heavy they are." which I would have forgot if it wasn't for them being violent assholes. So, still their fault. Nothing here? No, no, no. Got it. Okay. Okay, let's do this shit. Right now, my protag stands no chance versus the first villain, but he won't be fighting them. He'll end up fighting their underling, which works out better for the story anyway. Nice. It seems so difficult to create personalities for every, like an entire story, you know, because it's not just, you're not going to just do one personality, you're going to do a ton of them. Give me your fucking badges. Dude, god damn it. I fucking hate my misclicks. This is why it's not always best to go 5x mode. I was gonna say, I know one of them down here does has it. What the oh my god, that's so annoying. What are you talking about? Cannot initiate combat, it's stupid. Dude, oh my god. Fucking hit the wrong button. Fuck, man. I'm just... It's too early, I guess. I'm just doing dumb shit. That's infuriating, though. Just fucking walk away. Hurry up. The whole thing with my villain is that it's a fantasy world where never humans, just humanoid species like elves, dwarves, etc. They just had stories of idealized versions of our world. The villain read that as a child just before getting thrown out into the wild, gripping if they could create humans, then they could create an ideal society like they read in the stories. Human body horror experimentation. Interesting. Follow me. Leave me alone. Don't follow me. Don't follow me. I knew I shouldn't have done that. I was trying this because of somebody told me that you could do it like that. I was like, why am I bothering? I blame MacFar. If you're watching this, it's your fucking fault. Oh, shit, that was close. Meanwhile, the Protag is a human from a version of Earth who found himself in an elf body. He's going to fight the villain's closest attempts to make at making human. Oh, that's right. I remember you saying that it's about elves. Or a guy that's stuck in an elf body, I should say. Come on, where the fuck? That was super sloppy. I died 1, 2, 3 times? God damn, I suck at this game. Nice, and I already have one juice. Fuck yeah, dude. Don't even have to rush. I'll do Camp Hathor after this. And then I'll do Strange Device. And then by then maybe I'll be strong enough for Beast. Or maybe I'll do like Arena or something. Yeah, what exactly makes someone human is another key part of the story. Dwarf souls. Elf. Elf hearts. Oh, that's why I'm walking so slow. I'm like, why am I so fucking slow? Round. Also seeing Unreal again is making me really want to write that other story I told you about. I shouldn't though. Need to finish. Yeah, man. Do one at a time. For sure. It seems complex enough as it is. Creating an entire world in your head. Fucking love that you can trade that with him. I've seen a lot of people in the forum. I've been writing honest, start a bunch of stories, but never finished them yet. I'm trying to make sure I can do the opposite. Nice, man. It's good to get other people's opinions. Is that kind of the consensus, though? Just kind of stick with one at a time. Fucked up. That's more of my own thoughts. I'd rather make sure finish things properly first. Yeah. Fuck. It's nice to have so much blood. It's rare that I have more blood than, whatever. Oh, nice. I didn't even realize I had a shrimp. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, maybe I should go do Silent Isle now. I'm right here. Yeah, I'll go do that. Ah, shit. I should have left the shrimp. Silent Isle time. Oh wait, actually, shit. Oh my god, that's so fucking heavy. Oh, bullets. Bullets and food. Bullets, foods, and drugs. Silent Isle. I should. Didn't have any problems. Damn it. I get strange feeling already. Fuck, I'm in the... Actually, let's do this. This is where you get by location, right? Yeah, you can. If you have the thought control for it. I don't, so I won't, but yeah. This is where you would get it. Do I want to fight the beetles, or do I want to just fucking stealth them? Shit. I guess that answers that. At least this beetles. I I probably could fight them, but I really don't want to. I hate fighting beetles. Might leave me no choice, though. Fuck you, dumbass Goliath. Alright, I'm gonna give this guy one more chance to move out of the fucking way, and if he doesn't, then his ass is grass. Alright, your ass is grass, bud. Why does he... It looked like he had less health than... normal. Actually, what I could do... Strange feelings fucking me. Yeah, I hate that it's right there. Shit. Should've brought Calfrops. Oh, the doppelganger doesn't show up when you're in light. That's correct. Yeah, as long as you're in light. Well, you don't get the status effect is what it is. So once this status effect gets down to the max stacks, that's when you get the doppelganger. So if you're in light and you already have max stats, you'll still get the doppelganger. But the stacks will go away as long as you're in light. Oh yeah, dude. Nice. Got my final brain. I believe that's the final brain. I just checked one writer that I know. He has a lot of incomplete stories. They had 71 stories they started in the past 5.5 years. Oh my god, dude. Not sure how many they completed, but most were extremely short, so it's unlikely. Jesus, dude. Might as well come get this fossil over here too. I think it's a fossil. I can't remember what's over here. Damn it. Fucking impatient. Nice, dude. Oh, shit, actually. Gotta go back. Let's go get Blaine and kill Blaine. I think people like to get the idea for a story, but not the idea how to end it. All of my ideas usually come with an ending too. I just have to fill in the gap. Nice. Yeah, I feel like whenever I'm reading or watching something, whatever kind of story is like compelling, it's always the ending that starts to fall flat. It's so rare that I'm like, I'm really satisfied with that ending. I have so much adrenaline. No touring now. Okay. Kill Blaine, kill Blaine, kill Blaine. And kill pigs again. Fucking farming these fucking snouts, dude. Actually, I'll wait till I get the rat regalia, just so I can skip one fight. See if he has anything of worth before I murder him. Nope. Wow, neither of them really got it that good. Fuck you. I fucking hate missing on stun targets, dude. That shit drives me nuts. Oh, bro. Fuck you, piece of shit. So frustrating. Oops. Okay. I remember one guy in the Discord was like, why would you ever kill Blaine? For the money, duh. Yeah, he still thinks it's worth it. Yeah, he's definitely... He's a good merchant early on, but once you get Constantine, it's just like, what the fuck? Why, yeah, he's nothing. And yeah, I think he does like to drink when I look away. He's got dog shit aim, man. The guy's just standing still. Fucking hit him, dude. Where am I going next? Junkyard. Yeah, let's go do that. I was considering maybe, Oh, thanks for the follow, EXP Junkie. I gotta get my alerts back on. I didn't realize I got a follower. Let's see here. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Well, we'll figure it out when we get there. Good to see you, by the way, Snort. Well, it's just a few ep and a bit of money. Normally I forget about him too. Oh, eat my experience. Well, I don't think the argument is if it's worth it in terms of like, I think the idea is like the trade. Like, is it worth it to kill Blaine or keep him as a merchant? And I don't see the how it's worth it. You can say that it's forgettable and not worth it just in terms of not being enough money, but in terms of keeping Blaine as a traitor, I don't think so. Maybe if you don't come into Oculus. He's still not that great. I don't know. Maybe, though. He's just a very... He's like early mid-game. That's just my opinion, though. I also... He's like off the beaten path, too. It's fucking... You have to go kind of far. But I did what... That with the Chars, which had nothing in sneak or any skills at all. Hmm. Did I fuck up? This is what I get for not paying attention. I'm gonna reload because I might have just fucked up. Don't do it, Ica. Okay, cool. I did. Don't do it. You have one story to finish already. Don't make it harder on yourself. It's so annoying doing this part. Back and forth, back and forth, back. Like, it's so needless, too. So, what did this add? Do you want to help us? Okay, let me go check with this guy. Alright, they want to help you. Okay, let me go tell this guy that they want to help you. Okay, cool. You help me? Okay, cool. Well, the end is always the most difficult part of the story. Yep, we were just talking about that. That's why I think a valid option is to have an open end, is to have it open, a open end. Sounds like laziness. It's like let the readers figure it out. It's your imagination. It's whatever you want it to be. Lazy. Maybe, but a good example would be The Witcher 3 for games, or Sopranos 2 for the TV, or the new Blade Runner. I think it's pretty obvious that Tony dies. The only thing that's really left in terms of ambiguity, well, I don't think it works. I mean, it depends on what you mean by works. They finish the story, I guess. I don't think it was a particularly good ending, but it does leave it ambiguous. The only thing that's really ambiguous about it is who does it, or why, I should say. It's definitely members only jacket guy. And I haven't seen the new Blade Runner. And Witcher 3 sucks. Just don't fuck it up badly. I mean, I guess that is kind of the bar that we've set at this point, because most endings kind of suck big. Yeah, exactly, like Game of Thrones. I should put my shield on at the very least. I'm not gonna help them, but I should put my shield on. How have you guys not killed these guys? Come on, you guys suck. Yeah, although I'm going to have a pretty definitive end for my story, it'll be difficult explaining everything by the end. Or everything. But at the end of my story, I plan for the Protag to put an end to his past and adopt and raise a child he became friends with. Story ends with him telling the child to call him by a name he only let his family call him by. Sounds sweet. Level 17, hell yeah, dude. We are getting it, baby. Okay. Unreal is an open end too, by the way. Yeah, that's not, I mean, it's not a, just because this game is great doesn't mean it has a good ending.
Yeah.
The ending could use some help. Yeah, but by their nature, games are able to have more open endings since the player directs the story to a degree, unless it's super linear. Give me my fucking level, bitch. When did I say I want to get FO? Is it level 20? I think it's level 20. Pretty sure Taste for Blood's next. Damn, I have almost all the skills I want. That's pretty sick. Just bump up throwing at this point, I guess. Get that bad boy to 123 so I stop missing. You need a lot of lockpicking for the, or a pickpocket for this guy. Fuck. Okay, on to Hathor. Right? Yes. So heavy. What is it that makes me so heavy? Look at all these mines. All these dog crates. Yeah, fuck it, I need a fishing pole. I would say that is so because game worlds tend to be bigger and bigger, so unless you have the world ending, it's most of the time it's open end. Most of the time? That's a big claim. Give me my whistle, Rock Arena. I wish there was more reason to use Burwer armor. Quit moving. What? Dude. All right, watch, I'm gonna miss this one. Nice. Baked you out, game. Okay, I will look at 20 most sold games of the year, but the specific one I had in mind is FF series or Zelda. Zelda? Final Fantasy open-ended? Yo, what up, Double? That's right, I can assassinate this one. Then the numbers a bit. Oops. One of my favorite games' endings, and the only proper ending to a Mega Man series, was in Mega Man 04. Story ends with the Protag crashing onto the planet with breaking apart satellite. Then it shows the girl that loved him crying elsewhere. Says she'll always look for him because she knows he's alive out there. Next shot is him in robot pieces, half buried among the debris. Saw me. Where, what the fuck? Where did he see me? Oh, wow. Didn't expect that. Perhaps, fucked myself. Do I have metal boots? No. Fuck. Bro. 95% chance. And he evaded. That's great. And he resists. Of course. Of course. I hate this fucking game. Dude, this is getting fucking absurd. What? That's... I don't remember there being a second Burrow Warrior. I wonder if he came from down there. I think he did. He must have. Actually, I hit him. Surprising. Shit, I don't have enough, Ah, shit, I forgot I have caltrops here. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Get recharge out here. I found a steel plate of, could you guess, 178 quality. Damn, too bad steel is so useless, huh? They really should give steel some sort of benefit over the others. I'm about to kill Chord again. Back the example. Well, Zella is one big story. Even the protagonist dies, he will be reborn again. clumsy logic. Yeah, I do probably enjoy more definitive endings, although an open ending with a lot of hints towards one side is nice. Yeah, I like that. That's good. It's like, hey, if you were paying attention, then it rewards the viewer, reader, listener. Quit moving, fucker. God damn it. Wow, that could have been really bad. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. Damn it. Didn't get, didn't get the oddity from the big guys, the warriors. Oh well. There's plenty more warriors where that came from. I said flimsy, not clumsy. Every game has an ending, no? Ganon dies, Princess goes home, Link's the hero. Sephiroth dies, Cloud wins, he fucks Tifa. Let's see, who else? Tidus kills his dad, fucks what's-her-face. Everybody wins. Everyone's happy. These are all endings, Snork. Just because you don't know how they live out the rest of their life doesn't mean it's not an ending. You do it with every single game. Mario saves Peach. Bucks Peach, goes home, everybody's happy. Sonic, saves Tails, fucks Tails, go home, everybody's happy. It's the ending of literally every story. Ash. Heals Gary. Bucks. The red hair bitch. Everybody goes home. Everyone's happy. Oh, shit. Wrong place. Oh, no. This is the right place. Is that not how it goes, Ica? It's been a while since I've played Sonic. How about a different perception of things, as what we can really see is just interpretation of the world around us. Ah, deep. Now we're getting into some philosophy. I like it. Thanks, Tails is his guy friend. Amy is his girlfriend, unless I misremember and Sonic was gay. I think Sonic is gay. If you look at all the fan fiction, I think it makes it pretty clear that Sonic is homosexual. Better not. Put on some detection goggles so I don't fucking step on a trap. I'm gonna say, I know there's one around here somewhere. What? Oh, he saw me. Alright. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. You know, I do like Spear. I think it's a shitty weapon. Well, it's not shitty, but it's like, it's not that great. This build is fun. It's not a great build, but it's a very fun build because there's so much, I have so many cooldown. There's so much stuff I can do. It's really fun. F, get out of here. I'm not gonna die to rat hounds. Snork. What a ridiculous thing to say. What a ridiculous thing to say. Thank you. Oh, shit, didn't realize it's 8 o'clock. I actually should probably get going. Let me just clear this room real fast. Watch, I'm gonna step on this acid trap. Watch. Watch, watch, watch. Come on, where are you? There we go. I was like, I don't want to step on it. Come on. Okay, I do have to get going, fellas, but thanks very much for watching. Don't know when I'll be doing this next. Really sucks, man. I'm having such a fun time playing Underrail again, and now I have, like, the bug where I just, like, want to keep streaming, want to keep playing, but I can't always do it. Especially during the week. I really can't during the week at all. Fuck, it sucks. So, decent chance I do this next. Fuck, no, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just go kill the Rat King real fast. I have to kill the Rat King. I'm, like, right here. It's like, what's the point in stopping when I'm right here? It's only gonna take me, like, fucking 3 minutes. Longer than 3 minutes, for sure, but it's still not super long. Kill this fucking weird furry and continue on. It's a shame I don't remember the exact path. I want to say I was actually supposed to go left. Yep, let's just go left. So many traps you step into. Dude, so many. I bet it's guaranteed at least two. Two, I think, is a realistic number for me. Is it this one? Alright, there's one. Alright, I did it. Just the one. Well, I'm not done, actually. I still have that one. I'm gonna go get the oddity. One of the guys is going to be like, the Rat King, his power makes animals and even monsters perceive him as one of their own. Nice. That's fun. Could be a cheater and use crawler, but I don't feel like it. I don't want to use crawler caltrops. I shouldn't even say cheater, but I was just like, I don't want to use crawler caltrops. Dude, get out of here, you dumbass. Dude, fuck you, you fucking cat. Just knock all my shit over. Yo, what up, Driz? Does he have warmed up? Of course he does. That's fucking infuriating. Warmed up is the worst mechanic to ever be in this fucking game. Piece of shit. Yeah, look at that. Fucking immune. It's so dumb, dude. So fucking dumb. Shut up, Snork. Fuck you. God damn it, dude. Okay. Never mind, I'm fine. It's still a really shitty spot for those caltrops to go. Does like no damage. Warmed up is such horseshit, dude. Yeah, I'm dead. Is he immune to freezing too? Immune to chill and so stupid. Yeah, I'm totally gonna die. Bro. Dude. Fuck. You. God, dude. That's so fucking annoying. My God, I hate this game. I'm dead. That's so fucking annoying, man. I'm fucking so livid. Like, everything went wrong right there. Everything fucking went wrong right there. I can't tell you, like, how many... I swear to God... I miss more 95% impales. Like, it's definitely less than 95%. It's so fucking frequent, it blows my mind. Ridiculous. Just fucking ridiculous. Yeah, he is not with me. He's a fucking dickhead. Drizzle, you probably know this. Does Cryo Orb get rid of Thermo D? D-Stab? Like, if you cast D-Stab on somebody, they blow up. Does it, you know what I mean? That's a lot of health. I don't think I can kill him, though. That'd be nice for D-stab. It's too bad I don't have something. I forgot the way I phrased that question, so I fucked that up. So I'll rephrase it one more time, just so I don't fuck it up. If I kill something with Cryo Orb that has D-stab, does it still explode? I have such a shitty memory that I forgot something I said 5 seconds ago. Frozen and chilled removes Thermo D, but warmed up makes you immune to those, so Castaway. Oh, okay. That's kind of funny how that works. Use his Thermo D against him, or his, I'm just gonna shut up. I keep saying stupid shit. It really sucks because, like, words be hard, man. Because I want to cast Thermo D on this Ancient Rat Hound, but that's so much health to get through that I don't know for sure if I'm going to kill him. In 2 turns. You can trigger Thermo D with a cryokinesis if it's a killing blow. Okay. That's good. Oh, shit. Fuck you, go back in. Okay, let's try this out. Sucks too, I can't cook my cryo orb because of Thermo D. Yep, I'm not gonna kill him. Fuck. I'm totally not gonna kill him. This is all individual instances of damage, so it almost always dissipates the stab. Yeah, makes sense. Yep, he's gonna... Fuck. That sucks. I just want to keep him here. I suck at this game. It says 95%, but I don't believe it. I don't believe that I have a 95% chance to hit him. There's, like, no fucking chance. Last time I tried doing Thermo D into Cryo Orb on warmed up NPC, it didn't disable the effect. Oh, it did disable the effect. I didn't even catch that. Drizzle, you motherfucker. Not that it matters. I'm not gonna kill him anyways. Shit. Let's do this. I should have done it past him. I'm an idiot. Yep. Fuck, dude. So annoying. Alright. So D-stab's out. Or at least on that one. You know what? We're gonna do this different. Can he see me? He's probably got crazy high detection. Yeah, he does. Fucker. Let's try this out. You see me? You cannot. Nice. Let's see if you can see me if I do this. Nice. Okay. I keep forgetting that they're immune to chill. Shit. Dude, that did so much damage. Nah, no doctor's belt yet. Really sucks. I should just go. Dude, I should have got the one in Core City. Because there's one in Core City that I could have grabbed. This fight's hard if you don't use cheese. I forgot how hard it is if you don't use traps at the door. That entangled right hand was a prime spirit throw material. Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm trapped. Nice. Actually, I can kill him. Since you're stealth and the king can't see you, you can close the side door and leave all the rat hounds on the other side. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't even think about that. Yeah. Okay. Hey. Drizz. Fuck you. Go, come on, man. Dude. Oh my god. There we go. Fucker. Okay. Let's see here. So 90% of 280 is, what is it, like 250? 250 damage, is that worth it? For 5 AP? Well, it's not just 5, because I have to kill him too. God damn it. Doors OP. Yeah, they are OP. Fuck, I did it too early. I hate this game. I hate this fucking game. This is the worst game in the world. If you like this game, you're a dumb asshole. Shut up, Snork. I hate this. I just told you I hate this game. No, I don't. I don't like this game. I fucking hate it. It's trash, dude. It's trash. Why can't I use my caltrops? What is this? What is this? Did I just throw this? Why can't I use these? Oh, it's 20 AP. Has that always been 20? I thought it was 50. Dude, him being really the warmed up thing is literally, yeah, I know it is a long 3 minutes. The warmed up buff is literally the only thing that's like, that's ruined this fight. Because I could have froze this stupid asshole and I would have been fine. Oh, by the way, after you finished the stream yesterday, I got a 160Q Super Steel. Oh, wow, that's lucky. And yeah. Really missed your streams. Thanks, man. I'm glad to have you back, Snort. Fuck. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. My only hope is this stupid idiot kills himself from my fire. Oh, and I hit the wrong button. God damn it. Is he dead? Did he die by fire? Nope, he did not. He doesn't have hypos, does he? Let's see me. Watch. I'm gonna fail. Oh! Come on, just die. Nice, he's afraid of fire. Ah, I should have netted. Yet. Nice. Thank God, dude. Fuck this guy. That sucked. That was such a pain in the ass. It was literally all because of I couldn't breathe because of warmed up. You take warmed up out of the fucking equation, this piece of shit would have been dead a long time ago. First try, guaranteed. But updating CE also fixed the main script for me, so I just edited the quality of the. The variants of dude, Super Steel, the variants of Super Steel, that should be looked at for sure. It shouldn't be that diverging. Divergent? Is it diverging or divergent? Either way. Oops, 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 oops. I was like, I can just walk in here because I'm, I forgot that I don't have the regalia on yet. I am fucking stupid. That's right, follow me, wolves, rat hounds. Oh shit, my caltrops. Oh man. Is he following me? Oh, he is. Wow. He's really determined. Oh, warmed up. That's cool. I love that stuff. It's not at all dumb. It's not all dumb as fuck. Fucking hate warmed up, dude. Honestly, they should add some kind of deterministic grind to the Super Steel quality, like melting two plates in it. Yeah, that would be nice. But anyways, alright. This time, really am done. Rat Hand King, dead, piece of shit. You fellas have a good one. Thanks for watching.